From Northfield in the L16, Shane Labrady. From Franklin in the 35, Jacob Brown. From Franklin in the 07, Michael Brown. From Keene in the 613, Michael Delisle Jr. From Loudon in the 7, Dylan Rivers. From Hooksett in the 19, Nathan Valeri. From Loudon in the 13, Brannigan McNeil. From Nashua in the 4W, Jim Walsh. From Loudon in the 128, Levi Fisher, who's having some trouble out there. From Webster in the 18, Riley Skidmore. From Belmont in the 01, Tyler LaRue. From Warner in the 99, Ross Mingarelli. Tough break for Levi Fisher in the 128. Made it out to the track and that was about it. Sometimes these cars get stage fright, they just quit running. You ready to see these cars do some damage out here? Here we go, fans. Help us count them down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Sides of the track. Jordan Stacy working on the 35 machine to Jacob Brown. Driver's door contact on the 35. Driver's door contact on the 35. The 323. Done in the 16, still in the action. Good shot there, Joey Wardell on the 65, working on the 238. 238 coming back for more, just digs right into the backside. Brandy in the L16 on the clock down in the corner. Jacob Brown in the 35 gets LeBrandy unstuck in the L16. Gets him moving. Got to make contact. trying to make it go. It doesn't want to go. Lucas McCurley in 803, Sparks Flying to Infancy. Good shot there. Joey Wardell piling into the backside of the L-16. Dan Gill in the 1975 working away. Somebody's radio is stuck on. .35 of Jacob Brown still in the running. Danny Gill in the 1975. .65 of Joey Wardell. The L-16 is Shane Labrini. W at Jim Walsh gets moving again. Puts a shot on the 35. Keeps himself alive. Hold up. Hold up, drivers. One. Here we go. Good shot there, Labrini piling into Joey Wardell on the 65. Jacob Brown on the 35, taking a shot there as well. Danny Gill getting his car turned around, protecting the front side, using the back. Pushes him all the way down to the wall. Here comes Labrini. Good shot back to back. Packing in the backside of that wagon. We got Jacob Brown, Joe Wardell, Danny Gill, Shane Labrini. Four cars, four drivers. Shane's having transmission issues. Doesn't want to.